Well, here she is, Sombre Marina Fajardo, the Tayana 42 from 1981. As you can see, the sails, we're still waiting on three brand new ones. The staysail is self-tacking. The windlass is brand new. Bottom paint just done. Hull was waxed. Deck paint, the non-skid was just done maybe a month ago. The wind generator is 800 watts. That's brand new. Was installed about a week ago before the lockdown. You got your emergency raft. That's the windlass I'm talking about, heavy duty.